there are ways to look at this, and that's what I so enjoy about Brett is he is always putting the pieces together. He is trying to puzzle what's wrong from the beginning and not throwing medicine at it.